November 2nd, 1967. Two men are driving west of Levelland, Texas. The night is clear and still. Then around 11 p.m., they have an extraordinary experience.
Check it.
After the object disappears, their lights come back on, the engine restarts, and they hurry to notify the police. Later, the Air Force investigates their story and 15 similar reports before concluding that a form of globular lightning was responsible for the sightings. But there are many other possible explanations.